donate $500 to the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Missouri, helping grant the wishes of critically ill children. Blues win the faceoff. Hoffman, a great pass. Krug in front. And they score! What a play! And the Blues, a 1-0 lead on the goal by Tarasenko.
Vladdy's had a good start to this game. Way more involved, battling in the corners to begin it. And that sets a great tone. A great tone for the St. Louis Blues. There he goes. He's 3 feet from the goal line. Thanks for coming. He's going to tap this one in. Look at off the faceoff. He goes to the front of the net. Terrific play by Hoffman to Krug. And Krug sets it up across. It goes off a stick first. But there's Tarasenko in front. And there. Goes off the tip of his blade first, but he stays with it. Gets drilled by Graves from behind, but great job by Tarasenko.
And that power play goal means the Gateway Hyundai dealers will donate $500 to the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Missouri, helping critically ill children live out their dreams.
Eight power play goals now in the last seven.